It was the first time I think women really could see ourselves operating on a global scale with the institutions of power. Beijing was a springboard for a new phase of women's rights that had a global face.